Hey everyone, today I'm going to do some puppet videos. Starting with Ernie. Kind of, you know, practicing.
Hey, have you seen Bert? I don't know where Bert is.
I'm trying to get out of the way.
Here we go. Hey, have you seen Bert? I can't find him anywhere. Bert! Where are you, Bert? Bert! Do you see Bert? Oh, you don't? Okay. Bert! Where are you, Bert? Bert! I don't know where he went. Well, thank you for your help anyway. Bye! Bert! Where are you, Bert? Bert! Where did he go? Bert! Where are you, Bert? Where are you, buddy? Bert! Bert, where did he go? Bert,
this is ridiculous. Next puppet. Next puppet will be. I'm gonna start out with all the Muppets and just get them out of the way. So here's Animal. Okay.
Smell good. You a woman? You not? Oh, sorry. Kermit. Frog. Where's the frog? Woman! It's raining! What is this?
My animal impression isn't really great, but I'm trying.
Hi! Okay, bye! Oh! You smell good! You a woman? Oh! You are? Really? Oh, you smell good, woman! Okay, bye!
Oh, hi! I'm Rowlf. Rowlf the dog. You can't live with them. You can't live without them. There's something irresistible-ish about them. Oh, hi. I'm Rowlf. Rowlf the dog. I used to be a worker at a kennel. And, let me think. Oh, yeah. I am a piano player. Although, now I'm probably on a keyboard. Because piano is, kind of outdated. Right? Pretty much. Keyboard is electronic, and piano isn't. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Hey, Kermit, what do you want me to say?
Hey, old Empty Frog here. Just talk about yourself, you know?
Okay. What is there to say? I'm a piano player, I already said that. am one of the oldest Muppets. I've been around almost as long as the frog. Yeah, I was on the Jimmy Dean show. Remember that? Yeah. Well, I'm a dog. I like dog food. Kermit, I can't think of anything else.
Okay, then. Just say bye and walk away.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Oh, hi! How are you? Oh, hi! How are you? Oh, you're doing good? Oh, hi! How are you? Good? Oh, that's good. Hey, what did you think of the Muppets? We're hanging out today, yeah. We're good friends, yeah. Hey, between you and me, these aren't really the Muppets. They're imposters. Yeah. Shh. Don't say anything. They're imposters. They're cosplayers. Okay? I'm pretending they're the Muppets, so I won't hurt their feelings. Okay? Yeah, I'm a construction worker. Yeah. It's pretty good work. It's not great. It's not fabulous. It's pretty good. What else can I say? Yeah. Well, I'm a construction worker. I'm not Bob the Builder or anything. Although I kind of look like him, don't I? Yeah, kinda. Well, I just wanted to stop by and say hi. So, hi! Hi! Hi. Hi. Hi.
Okay. Well, that was, the puppets. I'm gonna try to find Kermit real quick.
It is I, the great Gonzo!
Yeah, my voice isn't great for this, but it's good enough, I guess.
It is I, the great Gonzo! I am about to perform a stunt. Not a political one. Kermit! Where are the dancing chickens? Do you see any dancing chickens? Do you see any dancing chickens? I don't. Dancing chickens, where are you? Oh, by the way, I am not an alien. I am a whatever. That movie was just a movie. I am not an alien. I am a whatever. I was a whatever in the Muppet Show, and I am a whatever now. Okay? I don't know what I am. No one does. That was just a movie, okay? I am the great Gonzo! And Rizzo and I are still best friends. So are me and Pepe, but me and Rizzo are best friends. We started out working together. Pepe was a new addition later on. You can't replace Rizzo as a best friend. It's impossible. Pepe's a really good friend. We get along really well. But I've worked with Rizzo the longest, and I get along with him really well also. Okay? I'm not a Muppet. I'm a cosplayer. That construction worker guy thinks I'm a Muppet. Shh. Okay. Bye. I'll go find those dancing chickens.
Hi, hello, Kermit the Frog here. Hi, hello, Kermit the Frog here. What are you looking at? My eyes? What about my eyes? Now, you want to hear a song? I can't sing the whole thing because of copyright, but let's try singing a little bit of it, okay? Someday you'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me, all of us under its spell. I'm gonna try to sing, Moving Right Along. Moving right along in search of good times and good news, with good friends you can't lose.
This could become a habit.
Opportunity knocks once, let's reach out and grab it. Together we'll nab it.
We'll hitchhike bus our yellow cabot.
Cabot? Moving right along, ba-da-ding, ba-da-ding. You take it, you know best.
Hey, I've never seen the sun come up in the west.
Moving right along. Hey, LA, where have you gone?
Send someone to fetch us, we're in Saskatchewan.
Moving right along. Okay, so that wasn't great, but it was pretty good.